Today, we'll speak about Facebook Business Manager, how to use it, how to share access, and how to make sure you own your assets. Let's get to it. Hi everyone, I'm Lucas from ROI Hunter. Welcome to We Speak Digital, where we help you with new trends in digital marketing world. In this episode, we'll take a look at Facebook Business Manager. Business Manager has been around for a while, but still many businesses do not fully utilize it. I feel some of you guys are scared to use it, while it can be very helpful. It serves as a central hub where all of your assets like Facebook page, ad account, pixel, Instagram profile, or product catalogs will be organized in, and you can share permissions to different people or partners. The idea is simply to divide business and personal activities on Facebook, which sounds nice to me. Simply said, think about it as a keychain, where you have key to different assets of your business. And as you don't want to give your house key to some stranger, you don't have to do it with your Facebook assets. You can easily set everything up at business.facebook.com, where you will register, connect your existing assets, and link it to your business. Here you have step-by-step guide how to do it. And now, here are 5 simple rules to use Business Manager. Number 1, the ultimate rule, use it. Stop sharing your credentials to Facebook profile with your colleagues or agency. Simply move all business assets into Business Manager and separate business and personal activities on Facebook. Rule number 2, own your assets. Each business should own their Facebook page, ad account, apps, pixels, etc. It makes me sad in 2018 to see how many agencies or specialists are using these assets as a hostage when a client wants to leave them. Have everything in your hands. When an agency created your page or ad account, ask them to give you full ownership and grant them partner access. Number 3 is connected to this. Add agency as a partner to your business manager. When you start working with an agency or freelancer, they should ask you to add them as a partner to your business manager. This is the best way you share access to your assets and still have them under full control. Number 4, be careful who is admin and who is employee in your business manager. Admins can remove other employees from Business Manager and it might be hard to get the access back. And finally, number 5, have one Business Manager for one company. When we are working on several projects, try to separate them into multiple Business Manager to make sure one doesn't affect another. If you want to learn more about how Business Manager works, check the links in the description of this video and start using it now. If you have any questions, let us know in comments. And for more news from digital world, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you all very soon.